We welcome you to Medicon Valley, the life science cluster of Greater Copenhagen, the location of several key companies in the life science industry, and they're here for good reasons.
My name is Dahlia. I'm the managing director for MSD Denmark. The life science cluster of Greater Copenhagen is one of the strongest in Europe. MSD as a company needs to have presence here.
The Scandinavian way of life and ideal living conditions attract some of the best brains in the industry.
So when I first read about Greater Copenhagen, I saw that it was one of the most livable cities in the world. You can be healthy, it's green, biking is easy, the food is organic, but also the transparency and the non-hierarchy. That is the foundation of all the partnerships that are built here.
The clinical trials are easy to initiate and perform, in part due to the strong collaboration between the public healthcare system and the life science industry.
As a company, MSD is dependent on conducting clinical trials in a stable and professional environment. Public hospitals in Greater Copenhagen, they are near perfect partners providing high quality clinical trials. The next partnership helps us have a dialogue with political stakeholders on the importance of improving framework conditions for clinical trials.
The Danish Central Personal Register is a unique system where all citizens have all their personal data stored, including their complete medical record. In combination with the biobank registers in Greater Copenhagen, the data is incredibly useful for research purposes. The data here is patient-focused. The use and handling of it is done under secured and stable terms and conditions.
The fact that the data is digital provides us with an opportunity to follow the medicines that could lead to the holy grail, which is value-based healthcare. There are many reasons to come to Greater Copenhagen. There is a strong political focus on healthcare, a flexible labor environment, abundance of talent, and openness for public and private partnership. My advice would be to come to Greater Copenhagen.